I applied to DMC because it's a large tertiary care center. I ended up choosing DMC because it just felt right. When you see everyone interact, you see everyone get along, you see the collegiality that's fostered here, it's just a gut feeling that I followed, and it's held to be true this entire time.
Because of the large size of our program, a resident who comes here and starts working with us will get exposed to over 60 faculty members. Those 60 faculty members have various specialties. By the time the resident has finished the 4 years of radiology here, they would have probably got exposed to all kind of pathology.
The reason why I chose DMC is because it's a large multi-hospital system that provides tertiary care here in Detroit. So you get to train in a level one adult trauma center and pediatric trauma center, VA hospital, a women's hospital. We have a children's hospital and also two community hospitals. So you get to see everything, different practice settings. When you're done with your residency, you're ready to practice any type of setting, and you're able to handle a large volume of cases that are highly complex as well.
And knowing that I've had experience in the outpatient and inpatient settings, all of those subspecialty hospitals really is something that's comforting to me moving forward as a future attending.
This is a unique program with unique institutions and huge variety of pathology that residents will, by the time they finish, they will be exposed to and master it.
Even though it's a really large program and university environment, it has a much smaller feel when you're working one-on-one with attendings and within individual departments. That makes it feel much closer knit. I feel like a valuable part of the radiology team and feel like I'm producing meaningful work along with my attending.
Well, I really like that our program is a resident-driven program. We, as residents, have a lot of autonomy, especially when it comes to the ER. It makes you feel responsible for your patients and the list. It really gives you a sense of accomplishment when you are able to kind of handle the list on your own.
We have a culture of collaboration with the residents, mutual respect between the residents and the attendings. And we value the feedback that residents give us. In fact, we seek it and we use it to improve our program constantly.
They've been very receptive to everything that we suggest. They take our feedback seriously, and you know, even within the past year, we've had several changes to the programs that have been a result of them listening to us, which is, I can't say enough about that, you know, in terms of how much that I value that.
We are very proud of our residency-led program. We give gradual autonomy to the residents as they grow by the end of the fourth year. We have a very strong radiologist.
My favorite parts about being at DMC is definitely the residents. I don't think that gets highlighted enough. We're a pretty large residency. We have about 10 residents per year, but we all take very good care of each other. It's not just within the same class. You know, whether you're a junior or senior, we all have our different perspectives. We all come together from different places, but yet, you know, we still kind of function as a second family to each other, generally because that we take a good interest in each other's lives.
You know, some days it really doesn't feel like work at all because I enjoy the relationships in the back and forth with attendings and co-residents. And it more feels like a co-learning opportunity, even with the attendings who've been in practice for a long time.